Diabetes is a very serious disease. Over time, diabetes that is not well managed causes serious damages to the eyes, kidneys, nerves and heart, gums and teeth. If you have diabetes, you are more likely than someone who does not have diabetes to have been heart disease or a stroke. People with diabetes also tend to develop heart disease or stroke at an earlier age than others. The best way to protect yourself from the serious complication of diabetes is to manage your blood glucose, blood pressure and cholesterol. Avoid smoking, do exercises. It is not always easy, but people who make an ongoing effort to manage their diabetes can greatly improve their overall health.